Saturday, man. Give it up, give it up. Hey, hey, hey. Don't worry. There is a lot. Wait, there is a lot of dancing happening here tonight. Don't worry, you have no idea. That's why I don't want to start early, you understand? Welcome to Dangerous, Dangerous Every. Yeah. Well, we are still with the guys, which means 10 single individuals. Guys will be up here on the stage with me, looking out for those two ladies showing up and telling the rest of the world that they're single and that they find this one compatible. Wait here and yeah, put your rush off. And tonight, we've got four new faces on, I guess. But the other guys, the squad I brought last week that people were talking about, Sixpacks Full Womb. Like, I mean, we Sixpacks people, we like a lot of energy. Applause. Come on, give it up for us. The more you clap, the flatter our tummy. Come on. Do it, do it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. So today, we want to say big thanks going out to Rush Energy Drink, our proud initiators. Give it up for them. Yeah, manufactured right here in Ghana. Swillium Industrial, we salute you. Thank you. Airtel Tigger as well. Yeah, these days people are affording data with the Airtel Tigger way. Small coins, be at me to data. Airtel Tigger, what are you waiting for? Switch to the network that truly cares about you right now, okay? Plus, there is an opportunity for you to predict who goes out on a date. With that, we'll reward you. Are you ready? Let's bring on the guys!
Shaking the bomb.
Aha. Ah. Romeo, Uma Medawasi. Today, they are you wear Shada?
Oh, no, as this is Charlie, I forget this, so Charlie. Now they look too sexy, so you tell they get the figure. See how you sound.
That's right. Okay. Guys, welcome back. Welcome back. Do we have some new faces here? Mohammed, how far?
Cool.
What do you do? What do you do?
Oh, actually, I'm a businessman and then CEO of Awa Motors, Awa iPhones, Awa Property Management Solution, Awa Jewels, and Awa Livestock.
Sir?
Yeah.
CEO.
Yeah, Joe.
That's right.
Yeah, Joe.
So, Mohammed Awal is your name?
Yes, please.
Charlie, the guy, get money rough.
Oh, get man, low key,
single ladies.
Low key.
Single ladies. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Awal, welcome.
All right, thank you.
What's your kind of woman and why are you single?
Actually, right now, I've been with types of women. I'm not into any kind of woman. I want a woman who will support my dream and then make me. Push me to do more. Yeah, that's all.
Right.
Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. Ah, but Erasmus.
Jojo.
Apart from dancing, what do you do?
Well, I'm a human therapist, an actor, sometimes a producer and a director.
Yeah. All right. Lance, good to have you back.
Yeah.
Charlie, welcome back. What's up?
Charlie, Giovanni, this one.
The ladies, they your DM, they say fresh boy, they train for Twitter and things.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, now there, I can't search.
All right. Last week, you said, you know, one by one. So you change your distance. This week, what be your expectation?
Giovanni, the bomb one, they're still in there inside.
You don't want that one. But yeah, so what do you want? What kind of woman? You still go by the slim?
Yeah, slim, fair, or chocolate. Got a curvy, got big boobs, and you know.
All right, okay. Get this guy some clay. All right, let's talk to Ernest. Ernesto, what's up?
Adi.
What be your expectation tonight?
Last week.
Uh-huh.
I don't get it, Charlie. Yeah. I force one, but still, we like the girls, they don't really.
The second girl, you almost get them.
Yeah, second girl, I almost get them, but I started can't wait somebody snatch up for me. So,
yeah, but
this week, dear Charlie, if I spot it.
That's right. All right. Isaac, talk to me.
Last week, it was deadly.
Yeah.
I was at the verge of getting a date, but we move. But today, we're inside.
All right, guys. So, I've got two ladies warming up for you right now. John. I see you. Don't worry. I've got. Yes, John.
Giovanni.
Yes, John.
Last week, I came replacing Kofi.
Yes.
Thinking that he left some good luck where he left. But I was the first person the lady off the rush for.
She no even means well. She went straight for
Giovanni,
it.
Giovanni, I went this time. I'm in fasting and prayer. I'm still fasting and praying.
Wow.
Yes, I have to get my get.
That's all. Sammy, same for you.
Yo, yeah. Last week, slow, Baba. This Sunday, so I'm going to cram for.
Okay, how about you, Joel?
Giovanni.
Yeah.
I say we there will be slow poison. We just did you.
Like, uh-huh. You never give up.
Expecting something better this time around.
No problem. All right, guys, guess what? Today, I'll be asking you after the break to tell me the craziest thing you've ever done for love. The craziest thing you've ever done for love. Yeah. I don't have many pages, Jimmy. The craziest thing you've ever done for love. We'll return from the break. Date Rush, everyone. Yes. We'll be right back.
I don't have many pages, Jimmy. with another episode of Date Rush. And right here, we say what everyone deserves love. Now, the last episode, I know you enjoyed it so well. It was all about the guys. This week is all about them right here again. You'll be seeing all 10 of them in their glory as they tend to, you know, turn their rushes on and off and decide on who they want as well. But on the flip side, the ladies will be the one doing the choosing. So if you're ready, let's welcome our very first lady for this episode. Very, very beautiful. Just join me, darling. Join me. Come here. Come here. Hello, Sandra. Welcome to Date Rush.
Thank you.
Now, what do you do?
I'm a nurse.
A nurse? And how is it like being a nurse?
It's fun. It's my passion. So I really love what I do.
How long have you been doing that?
I just completed. So I'm on my way looking for a job. Yeah.
Ooh, and you're looking for love as well.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Why is it a nursing profession? What's like your doctors? And I'm a nurse. I can make for doctor. Near there, you were male nurses near there. But we're moving from that professional. You're on national television looking for love.
Yeah, I trust TV3 and Date Rush. I trust them. And I know when I come here, I'll get the perfect match for myself.
Oh, I'm happy that you trust us. But you know, one thing I also trust is the fact that you are well endowed. Now, you know, the guys most of the time, they like that, you know, have the body and all of that. Do you get a lot of people coming, you know, to you because of your physique?
Yeah. I do. And then most of them are not serious. They're just in for what they see. That's all. So most people still don't trust I'm single, but I am.
Me, I believe that you are single, okay? So, and that's why you're here. So we will be finding you that perfect person to spice up your life. Are you ready for the action?
I'm very
so
ready.
Shake it, we won't crash. Shake. Yay! Hey, what's a media name? Wusu?
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, and inositol.
Bring it out. Welcome back to Date Rush. 10 gentlemen here are yet to meet their first lady. But before that, what's the craziest thing you've done for love? John, the craziest thing you did for love.
Giovanni.
Yes, sir.
It was feeding a Legon girl while she was in school.
You were feeding her?
Yes, I took the role of a parent.
You were paying?
Providing everything. From feeding, paying school fees, and for a Legon girl.
Wow.
Yes, that was the craziest thing I ever did.
And it clearly didn't end well, right?
Giovanni, I am bleeding.
You are still bleeding?
Till now, I'm bleeding.
Wow.
Bleeding, serious one. But I know you, girl.
But how do we move on then? Because now you're looking for love on the show. If you're not fully healed, are you sure you can handle whoever comes into your life next?
Like, it's just like I reminisce about it. But it's not something that it's affecting me or I'm okay. Holding. Yeah.
All right. Hey, Shruma. Isaac.
Joe.
Yes.
So with me, I used my National Service Alawa to pay for the hospital bills for my girlfriend. I mean, my ex.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
The whole month's one?
No. No. Wasn't that 559? 559, yes, that was the amount. And I had to borrow some from my friend to top up to pay hospital bills. Yeah.
Isaac, who made that was it?
Oh, that must be brave.
Sammy?
Yo.
Yes, talk to me.
Me, I take my school fees and give my shorty where I come home, talk my puppy, see.
The money loss?
You bab.
You say the money loss?
You bab.
You take give woman? At that age.
Na me tin afie.
Sami
was a pa.
Yo. Erasmus. Talk to me.
Well, after doing this craziest thing, I fell in love with the craziest thing again. Yeah, I was washing pints. Yeah.
Yo.
Erasmus. Now I'm in love with pants.
Erasmus pantalon. Thank you so much. Romeo. Talk to me.
Ifu.
Yes.
Charlie. Anna,
the craziest thing you did for love.
If I show you my pimpin man, apa, that boy I do rasta. I used to carry water when she was in SHS. Water no day. If you private SHS, I for carry water go there, Charlie. I carry water, sir. Not know. She know they use the water bath. She do go another nigga in room go bath. I know she also ever fetch water, give another woman.
Hey, Romeo, what's the title of this movie?
Five.
Oh, this one.
What's the title of this movie?
Craziest Thing.
Amen. Ebenezer, talk to me.
Yo, I use my school fees to pay for my medical bills.
Medical bills?
Yes.
Did you share the same script? Eh? All right. Ernest, talk to me. Ernest, the blogger.
Okay. Giovanni.
Yes.
You know, I had some guys here. Yeah? We were three. And we had a team called Lulu. That Lulu vibe. You don't vibe any lady for her to bounce you back. You get it?
Oh.
Yeah. So one day, about 2 years ago, we were at Kwashiman and in group, and we met a lady, and they said, okay, so me as the Lulu president, I for approach the girl.
Yeah.
So I approached the girl, trying to take just her number.
Number.
The girl, forget it.
He bounced you.
I'm a midinichi from Kwashiman to, I think, La Paz or something. La Paz or something. The guys just needed proof, say, imagine a number. I mean, fat number, and then chill,
okay.
So that one, it was, you know, a record. So far.
So the craziest thing you did for love was following a total stranger to La Paz.
Yeah, whilst my guys were waiting for me at Kwashiman.
Wow. Yeah. Do you believe the story? Super story. Story. Joel. Talk to me.
Okay, so Giovanni.
Yeah, the craziest thing you did for love.
I had to travel to the, like, to two states away from mine every weekend to see my ex.
Long distance.
Like two relationship. States. States away, yeah.
You traveled
Lagos,
that far?
From Lagos to Benin City. Back in Nigeria, yeah.
Just to see her?
Yes, please. Every weekend.
You were so consistent.
Yes, please.
Not even your ailing mother would get that love from you.
So like, when I close from work on Friday, I take off and then...
Wow.
Yeah, then I come back on Sunday
Interesting.
Night.
Interesting. Yeah. Okay, Lenz, talk to me.
Giovanni.
Yes?
It's a long story. It's a long
story. Make it short.
Giovanni, I had to save 20 cedis for more than 3 months just for her to say yes. Just for her to say yes.
What, she needed money to say yes?
Giovanni. Yes. Giovanni, go on over there. Ah, quick, Pisca. Oh, Pisca, Giovanni, ja. For 3 solid months, she'll come. Huh.
So you went hungry for love?
Oh.
You sacrificed your money for love? Those of you in the comment section, Giovanni, were you there? Were you there? Please give them a round of applause for me. Thank you. All right, guys. Good thing is that I've got two ladies to you. Yeah, they're going to take turns. Come impress you on this stage. And let's check out the first profile video of my first lady for today.
I'm Sandra Mante, but some people call me Tundra or Bottles. I'm from the Eastern region, 25 years old. I'm the only child of my mother, but the second born of my dad. I like eating, watching movie, sleeping and having fun.
She likes food a lot. That one, they don't hide it. She likes food a lot, and then she's a nurse. She just completed a nursing school, and then we are waiting for her to be posted. She's very friendly, very fun to be with. She's a no-nonsense person. When she's about talking to you, she doesn't beat about the bush. She tells you everything as it is.
I dislike a guy who lies, and I like a guy who is honest with me. And faithful as well.
That's how she is. She loves swimming, she loves outing, she loves hanging around with friends, but she's just unlucky when it comes to relationships. Sandra's favorite color is red or white.
Oh, please give it up for Sandra, aka Bata!
I'm a friend of the Franca. I'm a last person. I'm a friend of the Sanka. When you were back here, now when you were sick of 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 here, now when you were sick of
Sandra, thank you, thank you. This way for me. Guys, stand this way. Stable the bottles this way. Wow, Sandy. Wow, so they call you Tundra.
Yes.
Boros. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Sandra.
AKA Boros.
You like me to add Boros?
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay. Not. AKA Boros.
Girls' creation is very.
So, gentlemen, few questions and then we press the rush. Joel.
Sandra, right?
Yes, please.
How do you feel when people call you Botox?
Oh, I feel normal. I feel okay. It's girls' creation.
Okay, so your mom knows your friends call you Botox?
Yes.
She's cool with
for,
it.
For
She's
all you know, the mother is. Okay. If you know.
So you don't think it's too raw, like?
No.
Okay, yes. Thank you.
Yes, Romeo. And then I can answer some more.
Sandra,
yes.
Your own, is it Dr. Obinfo or Ibi Natural?
No, it's not Dr. Obinfo.
Romeo. Every episode we are giving for inside, then you disappoint me. Today you say they can't talk sense. They sense this.
I for no, because we get artificial and natural.
Yeah, I see a natural.
Joe.
Sammy.
My mentor on the man, I don't know.
Okay.
She the biwa. Hello, pretty girl. See your pretty. Nyakopon the achel. I promise your first born in the obesel. Medwala. Range me the bechel. I know say you the binti and your mobile pill. Medwala. Range me the bechel. Pretty girl. Pretty face. Pink lips, natural girl, will you me taste? I wanna take you for a dinner. Please don't be late. It has been a while. Let me see your lovely face. Obapa.
All right, Mohammed.
Yo, Jojo.
Yeah.
This body there, the whole crowd, no size.
Sir.
Yeah, for a year, with day inside.
Where you're
rushing. Carry go out.
No worry, we'll decide to. Finally, John.
Giovanni.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not here, but Bayarendere.
Then they call him what?
Bayarendere.
Bayarendere. That's how you describe the body.
Yes.
The backside. Yes. Guys, you all have various names, different names for hair. But I'm sure maybe her subsequent videos, she gets to tell you what she's made of beyond the physical features. You understand? But this is a very crucial time. Decision time. All right. Romeo, you out?
Yes.
Why?
First profile video, I like food. This one there, you go finish the food for house. So my pickies no go chop some. Nah.
What do you have to say to that?
Oh, nothing. It's better to like food than to like drinks or smoke, so I'm okay.
You prefer food?
Yeah, I prefer
to drink and
yeah.
And that's your truth.
Yeah, that's my
okay.
Truth.
All right. Next. Next.
Giovanni.
Yes.
But wait, is she thinking of growing fatter than this or I know because she likes food and then is she thinking of
that, you see that's the thing, if you know what you eat and you measure your quantity you can stay in shape for life, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's got nothing to do with Anna.
Uh-huh.
Joe, me too, I like food a lot. Yeah,
Sammy
Ben Kutre is cool.
Oma Shibaku.
No. It's cool. Yeah.
All right, guys. This is what we're going to do. We have two more profile videos to decide. Two more. We have the second profile video of Sandra coming up right now.
Wow. What happened? A whole lot of drama. We were dating. Everything was normal. He was like, let's say, I don't even know the words to use, but all of a sudden, he changed. I don't know what happened. I don't know what he heard. So I wanted to investigate on my own.
So one Saturday afternoon, she told me say, she wanted to go to the guy's place and then work things out with him. So when she went, unfortunately, she found the guy with another girl in bed. And then when we spoke about it, the guy was like,
We are not even married, so why am I complaining? I was heartbroken. I went to the beach. I was lost, honestly, but life goes on. I'm so emotional, but life goes on. So I came home. I thought of what he said, and it's true, we are not married. So he can do whatever he wants. I can do whatever I want. So I just moved on.
So then Sandra told herself, then meaning this guy is not the right person for me. So she had to just back off.
So how many years did you guys go out before you caught him cheating on you?
1 year.
1 year.
I didn't even have the problem of the cheating or no, but he was like very married. And then his mom also said, say I'm worried. So it means me have my own I'm best supporting it. Dear baby.
What do you do?
I'm a nurse.
Oh yeah?
Yes, please.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I want to ask Sandra this question. To whom will she refer to as a right person?
The right guy.
Right
what
guy.
Does it mean to you?
Someone who is perfect. I'm honest, sorry. I'm loyal, hardworking, and focused in life.
Okay. Erasmus, Mr. Nyansasem.
You know, I'm very focused. I'm honest and very loyal. But you know, look at me. I'm very close to our ancestors. Yeah, so I want to be sure if height is a problem for you.
No.
Out. Hey.
Okay. Hi, Isaac. Today, what's your strategy? You're not talking plenty today, bro.
Today, I'm not talking.
Why?
I've been there before.
Yeah, they are older. Okay. Romeo, your rush is off.
I know. The first profile put me off, but I have a question.
Are you willing to take a question from me? Are you willing?
Yeah.
All right.
Sandra. Can you be with someone who normally josh around?
What?
Josh.
What is josh?
Someone who likes teasing people.
No.
Okay, what about, are you a clingy person?
I don't understand your English.
Clingy, like someone who supports people emotionally or maybe any emotional support.
How can
support?
You support me emotionally?
So if
new
for example,
grammar on this show every day.
If you have right, a you it. Have a date, then yes. Maybe he's going through emotional stress. Are you not going to support him?
Which type of the emotional stress? Which type of the emotional stress?
All emotions be emotions.
No.
I wanted to ask. She's a nurse.
Yes.
And I'm a media guy. I'm a blogger. And imagine we give birth, like we are together and we give birth. Because both jobs demand like attention a lot at the workplaces. Is she willing to sacrifice much of her time to our case compared to myself? Because I will hardly be at home when job comes.
Mm-hmm. My case comes first in life.
Yeah.
So I'm ready to do anything for them.
All right. Okay, Giovanni. Nasty Black. Hey, Eben.
Giovanni.
Yes?
Let me tell you, you made a mistake. Loki.
Sir, this week there, you are not going anywhere. You day inside. All right, gents. Finally, Mohammed, before we decide.
Giovanni.
Yeah.
Please, Sandra, I want to ask you 2 questions. Just be bold and like be faithful.
All right.
Do you have any kids somewhere or you have some kid hidden anywhere?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, and you live here in Accra?
Yes, please.
Which part of Accra?
Other coffee shop.
All right, sure, thanks.
Hey, Ade, Pacho Enya, National Reconciliation Commissioner. And our election petition hearing.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Please, he asked you a question that do you have kids?
Yes.
And you said what?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Decision time, guys. Decision time. So, guys. You miss a lot if you're not on the TV3 reality app because this is where you get behind the scenes, exclusive. What happens when the lights are down? What happens when we're on commercial break? Please make sure you download the TV3 reality app. You go see things others know they see. Please dial *713*14# as well. Predict who gets taken on a date here tonight and Airtel Tigo will reward you. Of course, when we talk affordable data, it's Airtel Tigo. Life is simple that way. Shout out to Rush Energy drink as well. Well, we've decided Lens Leon. you've made it clear that you don't want someone who's got a child.
Yes. I don't even like him.
You don't like him,
he's
eh?
He's fair. No, no, no.
He's fair.
No, no, I don't like fair guys.
You don't like fair
guys?
They
are weak in bed.
They are what?
Weak in bed.
Fair guys are weak in bed.
Yes, like him. Not like this one. Like him.
Not like this guy.
No,
like
no,
him.
No, no, no. Like him.
Ah.
Giovanni. Okay. Giovanni.
All right. Hey.
Weak in bed. Giovanni.
Yes.
Please, I want to ask her, how many kids do you have?
One.
Please, can you add four to that?
I'll do that.
I'll
do that.
All right. There is absolutely nothing wrong with people who already have children coming on the show. That's a statement we want to make very clear. All right. Everyone deserves what?
Love.
All right. Ernest, you are out because?
Joe.
Yeah.
Previously, I said I mostly want to be in control.
Yeah.
And this one, I can be in control.
You cannot.
In this case, she'll be in control.
You want someone you can toss.
I can throw around, you know, I can chest. Yeah,
you chest the person. Yeah. Whose daughter? Whose daughter are you playing these games with?
Someone's daughter. Very soon.
All right, Sammy, you are not going anywhere.
Joe.
Yeah?
Me so anya mekura anka mefano. Odo nya kwetere. Yeah.
All right. Okay. We have another profile video to do. Final one. Do you have any question for them? Any statement for them?
I want to know the day they were born. The day, not
you
the
date. You
want
to know the day. The day. Okay.
Yes.
Is there a problem?
Important.
It's very important for you.
Yes, it's very important.
The day.
The day.
Hey. Ah, meba. Car. Which day?
I'm a Wednesday born.
Car. Day. No, no, those off are they part?
No, 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 no.
Those
no, no,
off
no, no.
are not part. Amen.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Saturday.
Saturday. Mohammed.
I'm a Sunday born.
Sunday born. John.
Kokuvi.
Kokuvi. So Wednesday.
Yeah.
Wednesday born. Samuel.
Tuesday.
Tuesday born. Erasmus.
Kwame. Thank you for choosing me.
All right. Why do you want to know, though? I'm interested.
Giovanni is personal.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. All right. That's okay. Okay. So, guys, we have a third and final video to see. All right. You have any questions Giovanni, before that? Erasmus?
Sunday, baby. Which day were you born yourself?
Friday.
You see, after Friday, Saturday comes. After you, I come.
All right. Okay. Let's go for the third and the final video now.
The kind of guy. I like someone who is honest with me despite the situation. I like someone who is God-fearing. I like someone who is funny and jovial. I like someone who will have fun. I'm the fun type of person, so I don't want bum bum bum. I want the jovial type. And I want a dark person, a little bit tall, someone I can do like this. And watch or like this, not like this. No, I don't want that.
She like nice guys, and then guys who are kind-hearted, and then supportive.
I'm into nursing, so in the next 5 years, I see myself to be the senior nurse or the matron. And the person who is going to pick me every day.
All right, we've seen the last video. What does this mean, every day?
It means anyone who chooses me will get a little cook, jovial, jealous kakra, witchcraft kakra, and a porn star.
In you?
In me.
You have everything like that
everything.
In you?
Everything.
Wow. So lucky person. Who is that lucky guy you're going to be, she says?
Umobo, why?
Hello.
Can I ask you a question?
Romeo, can
Charlie, you... your rush is off, so relax for us to ask questions.
Okay.
Giovanni, John. My heart is beating.
Why?
Maybe, can you listen? Are you listening?
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
What I've heard, Giovanni.
Yes. Okay.
Sunny baby.
Yes.
Imagine somebody talking to you like this and the person is coming to Don't try.
Okay. So you are all trying to be funny for her. Is that what's happening?
Sandy, forget about the jokes, okay?
Joel. Yes. Ah, they should forget about all of them, eh? Ah, yo. All right. Sammy? You there inside?
I do, Jovan.
All right. Guys.
Can I ask them a question?
Yes, please.
Please, what are they going to do with 100,000?
You also want to know what they'll be doing with 100,000?
Yes, 100,000. Hey.
Do you want to mention names and ask them?
Anyone can answer.
Yeah. Okay, Rasmus.
You see, because you say you want a Christian, seek first the kingdom of God, and all things shall be added unto you. So, out of the 10,000, 1,000 Ghana cedi will pay our tithes. Okay. 2,000, me and you, a big crispy lady. 7,000, I grew up in a small community in Ashima, Niame Park. We have a lot of talents, but we hardly get sponsors. Right. So I invested in the players there because I used to be a footballer. I never had any sponsor. Okay.
All right. Anyone else want to take a... Yes? John?
Giovanni?
Yeah.
100,000 Ghana cedis.
Yes?
Before you can invest in someone, you have to invest in yourself first.
Okay.
So probably... I have a land for a business, so I'll just go purchasing some beds, start poultry, and then go into this agribusiness.
Okay. You know,
cash out from there, and then I can help people because I have the heart of gold, and then I normally randomly help people.
But so, for now, you need help yourself.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
You, Bob.
All right, Abab. Ernest?
And it was written in Ernest 11:10 that when you come on planet Earth, get land. So I'll use about 20,000 to get a land.
Uh-huh.
Build the rest. Yeah, boiling corn. Yeah, boiling corn.
All right, final answer.
Yo, Joe,
Mohammed.
Yeah, Joe. If I should get that money, you know, I'm a business-minded person already, so me getting that money, I'll invest into my business and then, you know, put more people on board. But as for now, I'm the only person, so it's very tedious.
Yeah.
So if I should get that money, I'll invest it in that business and then expand more operations.
All of them.
Thank you.
All of them. Yeah. You want all of them to answer?
Yeah. Hey. All of them.
Okay. Mohammed, thank you. Who is next? Who is not answered yet?
So,
Joab.
So, Giovanni, I will build a charity home.
Uh-huh.
And then invest in, you know, potential models, like aspiring models. And, you know, just have multiple, invest in multiple businesses. That's just...
All right.
Yeah,
all right.
I think I will invest that money into my music videos, Ibab. And also, I have a small production, Kbingo production, Ibab.
All right.
Invest that money, Ibab. And also, aside of acting and music, one of my biggest dreams is to become a businessman, Ibab. So I think...
All right, Abab. Akwebe this canoe. Who is next?
Joe.
Isaac. Isaac and Ebenezer.
Joe.
Yeah.
I will use 50,000 to invest in a football club. And I will give you 20. And I will use 20 to build an orphanage. And I will take the 10.
What are you using the 10 for?
Joe, so I will need to.
Ah, Allah. You're balling, Kwan. Isaac, come.
Okay, so Joe. Mine, I'll invest into transport business.
Okay.
To Uber.
All right?
Yeah.
All right. Guys, this is it. All right. Isaac is out. After investing in transport business, you don't want to wait for the profit? Shikanashiana.
I see, but I've been there before.
You're protecting your heart.
Sure.
Usru.
You don't know what will happen, though.
You never know what happens.
Life is full of surprises.
Uh-huh.
I can't compete.
Why you don't have the vim?
Oh, I have vim.
Are you not a man enough?
Uh-huh.
No.
I have vim.
Uh-huh.
I have not a man enough.
I've been there before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're protecting your heart.
Sure. But I might come back. But I'll answer a question. Maybe with that I could change my mind. What do you look out for in a guy?
What do I
look out for in a guy?
I've already said it. Honest, hardworking, okay. Ambition. I've already said it.
All right. So this is what we're going to do. You're going to come here dancing, put out the rashes of those you're not interested in, and keep two on for me. Is that okay?
All right.
Keep just two on for me, all right?
Sure.
Let's go. Faculty.
When girls in the club, but I got my eyes on you.
When she pull up in bikini, so fine, and a girl dancing. Even when the whole world is over, that will be me and you. Bring no more African girl, you. A bad party, no more fair. Baby, say, I'm a chef. Shady, but body, yeah. I prefer to be selfish, solo, yeah. She make us out to know. Cause I dare cool, no. Nobody dare, yeah, yes, go, go.
Everything good, everything blessed for yard, nothing. I see no even, everything set, everything blessed for yard. Come on, smiley. Wash my heart and I wash my name. Hey, what's my name? Plenty wicked people, I see no evil. Me who be, there be me who be.
Hey! Yeah! Erasmus, are you okay?
Hello there.
All right, I know you're very sure, but I'm expected to ask you, are you sure of your answer?
Yes,
this
I am.
Is it. Yes. So between Ebenezer and Joel?
Between a lady who was with you when you had nothing, and a lady who helped you to achieve everything, who will you choose to marry? It's a general question, don't think deep.
All right, between a lady
who was with you when you
who
had
was
nothing.
With you when you had nothing?
Yes.
And never left, like at all.
Come again.
And never left, or I don't understand. Come again, please be clear.
Between a lady who helped you to achieve everything and a lady who was with you when you had nothing, who will you choose to marry?
The title of this movie is Brabeshe.
Okay, so a lady who was with me when I had nothing.
Nothing.
That is loyalty, right? So I think I'll go with that.
All right.
I'll go with the same thing.
You go with what same thing? Say your own.
A lady who had nothing that was with me.
Okay.
All right. Are you pleased with your answer? Do you have your date?
Yes.
You know who you're going for?
Yes.
Please come dancing, put off the rush of one, and take your date away.
Kaki, and you will kitchen cabinet of Emma. Kaki, is it obey in the khaki? Kaki, oh, why don't you got me? I guess I'm gay, but she's slim, papa. She get hips and tits, she dey sing, papa. She want to sex and plus me, so say she go be popular. Ray Jane came, kada, saga. So go school again, papa.
Let's go. Hey, please give it up for Ebenezer Brenya.
This life, you have to go for what you want and what you're looking for. And this platform, we give you so many options. Oh, there they come. Hi, guys. Hi. I have here a Ghanaian Nasty Black and then Sandra. Sandra, how was the experience on the stage?
Oh, it was fun. Actually, it was fun. I entered and I knew what I'm going for.
Wait, so did you spot him the moment you went in, or you had eyes on someone else? Be honest.
No. I spotted two people and then he was one.
Who and who?
own it.
Oh, Sandra, don't do that. No. Oh, now you know you have him, so I mean it's fine.
No. There is no need.
Hey. Yeah. Well, Nasty Black. You know, this forgive me for calling you that, but you look like him. But the competition was quite tight. I mean, she had a lot of questions that you guys had to answer, but all through it, you were very calm and you knew what you were looking for. But what is that one thing that struck you that Sandra is the one?
I knew when she entered, I was giving her an eye contact. So
wait. You were giving her an eye contact? At what point?
when she started dancing.
He knew what he wants. He was ready. He was fighting. And then I ended up choosing him because he's a fighter.
You were a fighter. Now, wow, she's a body age. Now, you're a fighter. You cannot even give her eye contact. But you know something? I also want to give you guys something. So this is our own way of saying congratulations to you. And it's from Geisha. So just give me a second. And this is the all-new African Strength Geisha soap. Yeah, so you see how Muskin Natuto also come on. Yes, Geisha wants to maintain it nicely. What do you have to tell them?
Thank you. I've been using Geisha, but I've not tried this product, so I'm really grateful. I will be trying this. Yeah.
And we're glad that you are trying the new variant right here on Day Trash. Congratulations, guys. Our second beautiful lady for this episode, and I know most of you will love her. Blessing, join me. Ooh, it's the hair, the outfit, like everything for me. How are you, darling?
Fine, thank you.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
But why are you here looking for love?
I think this is the best place to look for love because when I met them out there, they were not good. So I believe TV3 is the best platform to give me love.
How bad has your past relationships been?
Oh, it's been hell. It's been very, very, very bad because I don't really do anything. I'll just be there and then they'll get married. So I came to find love here. Maybe I would meet somebody who wouldn't do the same.
Wow. Such a beautiful lady. Like, give us a turn. So I'm a fair body, but I hope so. So Subaine, so you're fine.
Oh, we're fine, pa.
I don't know. Yes, sir. So here now, Wabani, dear, trust me, this ministry, you know, she said, me and me, who was spiritual, with him, say, you will find someone that you will absolutely love. And then, Ujidi, I can say, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So you know something? Let's shake. Hey. Oh, yeah. No, more. What was that? But. Bless me. Person, I can say, but you know something? Let's just go and meet Giovanni because he is super ready for you. Let's go, right?
Vitamins. Ginseng, taurine, inositol.
All right. Welcome back to Day Trash. Day Trash, everyone. Day Trash, as always, is brought to you proudly by Rush Energy Drink, the smart energy. Rush Energy Drink, the smart. That's right, produced right here in Ghana. We need a replacement for our guy who found a date on the show. And guess who is back on? Ado Mensa! Hey, come on!
That's right.
Bring it down. Sir, you are only 2 weeks old on this show. Bobia Bowding. Ado Mensa.
Giovanni.
Ado Mensa.
Giovanni.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
What's the taste here then? What taste?
slim and curvaceous.
That's right. And also for bad girls. And yes, sir.
That's right. That's
that
it.
Women should not judge you by your appearance.
That's it.
Even though you look like men ministry war. President, but you are not.
I'm badass.
What's your nickname again?
Cheddar.
Meaning more money.
Money, Lazar.
You are rich like that.
Charlie.
Come and give us a rich man walk. Again. Drip on drip. Yeah, drippy. You get your man. Cheddar, why are you thinking now? All right, so, Mr. Domenza.
Giovanni.
What's the craziest thing you ever did for love?
Wow.
Craziest thing.
I used my salary to buy my girlfriend a wig.
How much was the wig?
$950.
That's your whole salary.
Yeah.
Hey. And it ended in tears. But you will not do it again.
Oh, never. It won't happen again.
A round of applause for our advisor, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's check out the first profile video of our second lady.
My name is Blessing Asaya Freye. I'm 26 years of age. I am into selling of hair, an entrepreneur, and I am an actress. I come from Eastern Region, a town called Kede, a single mother to a 5-year-old boy. I am Christian, I love to dance, and I love food.
We've been friends since childhood, yeah. She's a sweet girl, she's fun to be with, and at the same time, she's very crazy and emotional too, yeah.
I don't like somebody who tells lies. I don't like somebody that doesn't know how to say sorry. I hate to be cheated.
Her favorite color is pink and black.
Please give it up for Blessing!
Castro again, oh, featuring Baby Jet. EBK, you are doing the video. I thank you, I know we do the angel. Be down. We are back on.
round of applause for Blessing, ladies and gentlemen. Blessing, Akwaba.
Yeah, Jack.
Ah, fabric ne hard pound.
Pa.
Ah, kwaza uko party be party. Na me expecting cash flow party no. Banana. Sia. By nice. Ghana made na.
Virtual energy mean.
Ah, by nice. Fatal papa. Akwaba, welcome.
Thank you.
All right, gentlemen. I present to you Blessing. What do you make of my choice? You like
Blessing?
Yes.
You look so captivating.
Thank you.
Please, you like twins?
Sorry?
You like twins?
Twins?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll give you triplets.
Thank you.
Hmm. You?
Yes.
Blessing.
Yes, darling.
I like the fact that you are a single mother. I'm attracted to single mothers.
Oh my God.
And moreover to you are Ogboshi. I do know Ogboshi. I like Ogboshi.
Thank you.
Giovanni.
Ernest.
Giovanni.
Ernest.
I know they like what Erasmus they do, crack crack.
Why?
No, be a rahane in a bit you see a choice. I didn't choose yempo. Yam fow your crowd talitalo.
Giovanni.
You also want
me to do something.
Giovanni.
Alright.
Giovanni.
Onyanka say, eh yeah.
Charlie, ama my feelings in a tiako.
Do off your ass.
Okay.
Off it, keke.
Mohammed.
Giovanni.
Say something there.
This one I know go talk. Yeah, I know.
You
did
watch something.
Yeah, I did have.
Alright, guys. You've seen the first profile video. Two more to do. Decision time. All right. Hey. I was expecting one person to go off for obvious reasons. He said it too many times on this show. Lens, we know why you're off. Thank you. You don't have to talk. And Sammy, you are still hanging in there.
Onyem.
Sir?
Onyem kwa store my fantino.
Usu onyem kwa obe forward here.
Yeah.
Do you have a personal favorite among the gentlemen lined up?
For now, no.
For now?
No, please.
They are all specs?
Yes.
You are sure?
I don't really like fair guys. I don't like fair guys.
All right, for those of you who are not too sure of your color, let me remind you.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Joel, is he fair or what?
Joel.
Are you fair?
I'm confused.
Joel, do you want her to answer you? Are you
Blessing.
Fair?
Uh-huh. Am what? I fair?
Yes, you are.
Okay. Romeo, low budget tiger.
Joe.
Yeah, Romeo.
Myself, I don't like fair girls.
Hey.
I'm not the one born with free jato.
Hey. Yo. Yati why, Kiddy, yati why.
Giovanni.
Yes.
You are the only person that can tell me the truth. Am I fair?
You. Are you John? Are you fair?
Yes.
Fair as in lifestyle and free and our election.
Complexion.
Okay. So we're going to see another profile video. We're going to see another profile video after which we decide, gentlemen. You want to talk? Okay.
So, Blessing, can I know why you don't like fair guys? Can you explain yourself?
I love sex. And okay, so, I feel the fair guys are not strong enough. I don't know.
So you are the second lady on this show tonight saying that. I don't know why.
Blessing.
I don't know, guys. We cannot authenticate this assertion. We don't know what she has been through. We don't know what she's been through. We don't want to know. But if that's her personal reason, we respect that. Right? Let's go for our next video, guys. Okay, you want to react? Yes.
Blessing.
Yes, dear.
Have you tasted all the fair guys? To know.
No, I think.
All right.
No, you think.
Yeah. Guys, let's go for the next video. We'll be right back. Fair guys in the comment section, this is heavy. Please respect that. Thank you.
What actually happened in my previous relationship is that I start from my baby daddy. We were dating, and after 2 years, we decided to have a baby. So when I was 5 months pregnant, I heard rumors that he was getting married to somebody else. I trusted him so much, so I didn't want to believe it. I asked him about it, and he said it wasn't true. So I didn't really bother much because I knew where we were coming from. And I believed he wouldn't do anything to me.
She just heard that the man is married, the guy is married, and that was all, nothing else.
So he got married when I was 5 months pregnant. But I had to take up the broken pieces of my life and continue. So after having my baby, I decided not to date again. Because of the pains, I stayed without having any relationship. I later met my previous boyfriend. He was so good to me and my son. So I was so, so convinced that he was mine. So later, I heard that he was also getting married. I even saw the pictures on social media.
This must be heartbreaking, Blessing. Twice. Yeah. At least the first one, we go fit us a mistake. Twice, just you. Yeah. What about you? Okay, let me now ask the stupid question. Why do you think you get so unlucky sometimes?
I don't really know. At some point, I thought I was just not lucky, so I should just forget about love.
But good thing is that DateRush is that platform that gives you a dating opportunity, a dating chance. Hopefully, you get to see someone on here that you like, who likes you right back, takes you for who you are, you connect at that level. I'd love to be the MC at your wedding. Sure. All right? Okay. Romeo, you are fair. Put the mic down. Next.
Giovanni.
Yes, John.
Was there something she realized that she wasn't doing right?
But it shouldn't always be the lady's fault when...
No, I just want to know in order to say something.
All right.
I didn't really see anything, and I don't think I did anything wrong. Because if you ask them right now, they'll tell you I did nothing. I kept asking till I decided not to ask again. Yeah. I did nothing. Maybe they had them before meeting me,
okay, and
they didn't want to tell me.
Yeah. All right. Let's Giovanni,
would it be that the too much sex was killing them? That's why they ran away, or it is because
because she says she likes sex. Eh?
Yes. So maybe.
Oh, okay. I don't think men ran away.
I started loving sex just last year.
Ah. Okay. All right. That's Giovanni. Okay. Yes, Ernest.
Okay. But so
their rushes are. So, you want them to ask?
Yeah. Giovanni, let me ask one question. Her name again. Say, is
Blessing.
Blessing. Blessing, so haven't you realized that all this while you've been going for the dark guys
and
they are getting married and the fair guys are waiting to walk out into our bosom arms and you are pushing us away? Haven't you realized that?
Are you fair?
No, but like I'm talking
for the fair clan.
Yes.
All right.
Like, haven't you realized that?
Yes. You're speaking for me, fair.
I don't really know, but I just don't like.
All right, that's okay.
Joe.
Romeo.
Ernest already said what I wanted to say, but I have another question.
Okay.
It's darkness and light. You've gone to the dark. Come to the light, small, and make you see miracle.
All right. Okay. Well, gents, you've heard it. You've seen. Decision time. Okay. Sammy, why are we off?
Yo, Joe, the team is saying, me, Johnny, I'm partner, but tell me. The team is saying, like, I'm not a fan of sex, you are. Yeah.
You are not a fan of sex?
Yeah, you are.
Samuel?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Obey Pyramid. Obey Pyramid. Into Mr. Why? I'm in Chimel. Why?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Mr. Ricardo Mensa.
Giovanni.
Why are you off?
I'm sorry to say she's not my spec.
She's not your spec. What? You just can't.
Slim and curvaceous.
Okay, sir. All right. Erasmus, you're still in?
Yeah.
You like what you see?
Yeah.
Let's go for the third and final profile video of Blessing.
My ambitions in life. I really want to build a career for myself that even if I'm not able to meet anybody here, I can take care of my son without difficulty. I like a crazy person. Somebody who is very understanding and doesn't get angry. A duck, thick and tall.
Blessing likes a guy who is gentle, humble, very respectful, and at the same time, someone who can say sorry to her.
I feel Date Rush is the best platform for me now because a lot of people come here with their stories and a lot of us have been through a lot. And I think when we meet each other and we understand each other, we can do things to help each other and then we are good to go. Date Rush, everyone deserves love.
Date Rush! Oh, come on, energy. Date Rush, everyone. So that's our third and final video. Guys watching us from home, this will be the perfect time for you to hit that TV3 reality app with your predictions, all right? Make sure you're predicting who goes out on a date with Blessing. If your predictions come true, then Enter to go reward you. Dial *713*14# right now, all right? So yes, guys, you've seen the third and final video for Blessing. This will be the right time for you to decide, but two questions and then we decide, right? Erasmus.
Blessing. You see, your name is a miraculous name. I understand you like tall guys, but after choosing me, we can do editing. I'll stretch myself.
John.
Blessing, do you have anything against guys with dread?
Yes, please.
Yes.
You don't like them?
I don't like them.
You don't like guys with dreads?
Yes. I.
Giovanni.
Me know you na yenti mean Cheska and Kosalun.
Blessing, dread the young, I would prefer short boy. Dread bad and kafafa short. Because I'm short here, but I'm long there.
Okay. All right, gentlemen, decision time. Okay. John.
Giovanni.
You are off because of the dreads.
Not specifically, but you know, most of the times we have a perception that people with dreads are bad, smokers, people that drink and then are violent.
Yema la.
Yema. It shouldn't be like that because right. I'm somebody, I'm calm, I'm kind-hearted, like I'm very loving and caring. But if because of my dread you would overlook that, I'm fine. I can't change for whosoever. This is me, and this is what who I want to be.
All right, Efo Akpela. Thank you. But we have Erasmus on. We have Muhammad on. What that
Giovanni,
means?
I'm short. He's fair.
What this means is that you have. Muhammad.
Can I come in?
Yes.
Actually, I wasn't fair. I was very, very dark. But, you know, in life, when you are aging and then you are, like, making some money, money will bleach your skin. So money has bleached my skin. Yeah.
Hold on. Blessing.
Giovanni.
Are you impressed with the rashes on?
Yes.
You have someone in there that you want to go out on a date with and probably start something with?
I think so.
All right, so what you're going to do for me is very simple. Ask a question. Based on the answers you get from both of them, you take your date away. Is that possible?
Yes.
All right, let's hear you.
Okay, my question is, would you still love me if I
lose my job?
Blessing, come on. I'm a businessman. I'll take care of you.
You are allowed to ask follow-up. But Erasmus, you have to answer that question.
Blessing, first of all, before I answer my question, I know you are not ready to tuba. Do you understand? Yeah. So now, let's have a conversation. If you don't have a job, I say, use and abuse me. You dey use me, keke. My mother cried selling tomatoes. Me to my coaching, you know, a pampine, mobibia, film director, kakra, actor, kakra.
Jimmy.
Chemotherapist, kakra. So what's that?
Right. Okay. Hey,
Joe, can I come in?
Yes, please.
You know, when you love someone, it's not about religious barrier. My mom is a Christian, my dad is a Muslim, and they are cool. They are together, so there's no problem with that.
So now this is what we're going to do, Blessing. You're going to come dancing, put off the rush of one of them, and take your date away. Is that okay? Let's hear you. You don't need my body.
Care of you, you don't go hurt, I refuse, I never blow you no fuse, my chica bonita be you, I'm gonna take care of you, this year I go buy a mansion, look fresh, more fashion, double the work with the more passion, anybody test me, more action, no gaba, turn up the thing, go gaga, pay cash, no gag, bag, bag, foot out, I'm betting, go follow me, follow me, follow me.
Is that it? I'm okay. Life and kasakasa. So,
Giovanni, I see that thing is a planting. Oh.
Yes, who?
From the onset, you want to make us see Rasmus? Let me who need
no, me Rasmus. Let me say, he's just messing up. I was so sure about Mohammed. Yeah?
I'm sure most of you have had such a great laugh because of this guy. And if anyone told me he was going to get a date out, I said, nah, not now. Well, let's welcome Erasmus and Blessing. Yeah, I saw a person, you're gentle. Enfa. Erasmus, how are you doing?
I'm fine, baby girl. Hey, I'm fine, Anita.
It's me, a baby girl. On where then? Baby then?
Baby mama.
But Erasmus, you're such a funny person. But were you thinking Blessing was going to choose you?
Erasmus means love. So Blessing and love, dear.
Straight from above, Matthias. Now, whoa, no, the kind of excitement and how you just ran from where your rush was, and like it was so genuine and it was exciting. I was just laughing, but now you saw what did you? Why?
Obi upper sex is the only one in this obi.
Misho, now Blessing. Why did you choose him, Erasmus? Of all the guys, why did you choose him?
I don't know. I like funny guys. I think it will be very... I said it in my profile that I like guys who don't get angry. And I think he really plays a lot. I love somebody I can play with, fool with, and all that. So I realized he can really fool.
So do you think he's going to take you serious?
Yes.
I said they were grow with you soon. I said something better. Oh, yes, sure. But Erasmus, congratulations to you. What's shocking for me, Brina? There's other guys that are shocking. What shock prize you? I'm person besu me shock you kakranti. Mami, 1 second. One day we are now wosu hunu. Wosu hunu sa yaman. Me fa adie biya bremu. So this is from Geisha. Geisha se ukofia. No dewa wasama. Asa watare ni na afo. No hu. Ko jare.
Afo.
Enzi ukwa ko jare. Enzi pejana ahem. Krofu hunu ni ye. Geisha, African strength. We black soap kakra. Moringa soap kakra. Mufan ko jare na munye kama. Then I walk ashe Geisha.
Oh, Geisha ele wa sepa. Wow.
So Shausha is really an amazing person. Yeah. We've had so many outings, and I think she's an amazing person that I don't regret ever meeting her. She's good.
Yom and I, we are getting to know. Yeah, we are getting to know ourselves well. And I think we are on the same page. Yes. We are on the same page, so we are working on ourselves.
My hair, you pay for my hair. I know fit to receive.
To say the gospel fact, when it comes to calling, she does most of the calls.
Beginning, Yom was calling, and then later I took over the calling.
I was overwhelmed when she chose me.
Yeah, I'm happy to choose Yom as my partner.
I see a bright future, just like the shirt I'm wearing, the dress I'm wearing. This relationship is actually heading towards somewhere that I pray that we end up together, because I really like it.
I see a future in this relationship when, yes, if we decide to understand each other and then work on ourselves, because I believe we have to work on ourselves to make it right. So if we are able to work on ourselves, yes, there's a future for us.
My hair, you pay for my hair. I know fit to reset. I know fit to connect.
Love is an understatement for what I feel for her. I think adornment will do, yeah, sure. I adore her so much.
Yes, I do love you. Yeah, I love you.
I fall for you down flat. I fall for you down flat, yo. Oh, oh, oh. I will not know, know you bad. I swear you bad. I swear you bad.
It's life. I think it's life. Maybe one or two, it wouldn't happen. But still, if it doesn't go well, I still want her around me. I still want her to be my friend, and I still want her to be part of my life.
If it doesn't work for us, we'll still be friends, because his son loves me, and my son loves him. My son calls him almost every day to talk to him and all that. So because of my son, I'll maintain the friendship with him.
Shausha, Mary, wherever you are, I just want to tell you that you're an amazing person. I like your personality. I like your sense of humor. And I am telling you this from the bottom of my heart, that I love you, love you, love you, and I adore you.
I know I'm a very difficult person. It's not my fault, because I'm used to doing things by myself for myself. So I will try my best to let him take over. But he should just understand me. He should just understand me. Yeah.
Boomba. Mm-hmm.
Between Celestine and I, everything is going on well. Like, we have no problem. The negativity is far, far from us. Like, it's always about positivity.
Things between girlfriend and myself, it's going so well. So far, we've been able to meet ourselves, been able to talk for a while. I can say he's now the best friend I ever wanted.
The first meeting, I remember it was the day she called me on phone that, babe, I've missed you, please, where can we meet? And I was like, oh, you know what? I'm still at work, but because of you, I need to close shop and make it up to you. She's everything to me. I don't regret from the stage. And as I'm talking right now, I don't see anything about that girl that I would say or stand on it that I regret or anything. She's everything to me.
Choosing girlfriend is the best option I made. It was great. And I think for the time being, I love him. I like what I chose from the stage.
If there's any other word I can use, beyond travel, I think I wouldn't waste time. I'll go for that word. She's everything.
Yes, he's to be trusted. I can travel to an unknown destination with Godfred.
Love. Seriously, you're talking about love here. I'm already in love, man. I just love that girl to the core. She's everything to me.
I love Godfred. Yes, I do.
Right now, as it stands right now, even if it happens for me to get married to her tomorrow, I wouldn't hesitate. So we are waiting for the best. So we just get in touch and do what is necessary for us to do.
We are not God to decide. We can't decide on what happens. And there have been so many relationships we've entered that we've left them or it's no more. So I don't see any bad connection between us if this relationship doesn't work. We will still be friends. I mean, best friends, as a matter of fact.
Celestine, in fact, I call her babe, sweetheart, my love. Wheresoever you are, I want you to know that I love you so much and nothing is going to separate us, which you know very well, that your Godfred sitting here right now loves you so much.
Fred, please be the guy you are. You've now generated from friends to my love. Father of my son, yet to be husband. And I don't want any hindrances between this. Remember, I always love you and will always do. I love you. 1115 is one of the best restaurants I have visited. I love their ambience, their service, from welcoming the guests till the guests leaving. Their food is very nice and the service is on point.
That's right. That's right. Thanks, Rush! Well, so that's our show for you this week, but I think we need to be louder for Rush Energy Drink. Thank you so much, William. Come on, give it up for them. Give it up for them. Our title sponsors, thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. Bringing our day to Rush every week. William Industrial, we salute you. And of course, to Airtel Tigra as well. Come on, affordable data for everybody. These days, you get smartphone, you don't get data. Are you proud of yourself? Switch to Airtel Tigra right now. Well, my name is Giovanni Killer. Big shout out going out to DJ Faculty.
DJ.
Yeah. And of course, shout outs going out to Derry on Point for my outfit and a thick tall man. Until next week, it's bye-bye.
I don't know what happened.
Next week on Date Rush.
How much be your salary? How much be your salary? Your friend in my gallery. She in my gallery.
This is actually the most beautiful thing I've ever seen this year. Like,
wow. Ye pie na sento kwa ba. Na mi dwani jawa.
O jawa.
E be yo de.
You can't justify that.
Yes.
You can't justify that.
We have fiscal.
Whether he does something wrong or not, you don't have the no mandate or anything to hit her or abuse her.
I love big things, oh.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Rafono.
You understand?
Allah, okay.
I'm scared.
Why?
Because I feel like one day she'll just wake up and start lifting me up.
go. This girl, she dey love boys too much. This boy, he dey love girls too much. This girl, she dey love boys too much. She be what? She woo. This girl, she dey love boys too much. This boy, he dey love girls too much. This girl, she dey love boys too much.
If you no get jolly, grab your party, make you find somebody.
DJ Faculty.
Date Rush, sponsored by
Rush Energy Drink,
Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Fun Eyes, Gino Max, Geisha, Close Up, and supported by Enapa Foods, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Coil, Deluxe Acrylic Paint, Papa's Pizza, Darling Lemon, Freedom, HD Plus, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Camel, now from Carex, Touch Concentrated Perfume.